The Miami Dolphins are putting behind them, for now, the Brian Flores stuff and concentrating on Mike McDaniel, who will interview for the team Saturday. On Saturday, if the Dolphins need to, they will interview Kellen Moore, but today is all about McDaniel, who has emerged as the likely favorite to land the vacant head coaching job. McDaniel brings a younger mind to the Dolphins offense, and the Dolphins are hoping that Miami offense will strive under new leadership. They are also hoping that McDaniel can fix what is wrong with Tua Tagovailoa, in other words, make him take a step forward in 2022. McDaniel comes from an impressive coaching tree that starts with Kyle Shanahan. Zach Taylor and Sean McVay, both coaching their teams in the Super Bowl this year, are also off that tree, which is quickly growing. If the Dolphins meeting goes well today, we could hear that the Dolphins are making an offer. It is McDaniel's second interview, with the first coming earlier in the playoffs via Zoom. This will be their first face-to-face. McDaniel arrived in South Florida last night. Stephen Ross flew in a couple of days ago from New York. It will be interesting to see if McDaniel is the last interview that Miami conducts, or if they will interview Moore on Saturday regardless. Some believe that Moore is the team's target, but they in the minority. Not to say they could be wrong. Miami is one of the few remaining teams out of an original nine this offseason still without a head coach. The Jaguars are hiring Doug Peterson, the Broncos hired Nathaniel Hackett, the Giants hired Brian Daboll, the Vikings will hire Kevin O'Connell after the Super Bowl, the Bears hired Matt Eberflus, and the Raiders hired Josh McDaniel. The Dolphins, Saints, and Texans are all without coaches right now. The Texans are expected to interview Brian Flores, who also had an interview with the Saints. The Texans will still interview him, but it is unclear if the Saints are still interested. The Saints are still likely to hire internally, with Dennis Allen being the popular name.